Yo, what is going on? Vlog number 25. Let's go. We're halfway or quarter way to 100 vlogs. That is a freaking awesome achievement. That is so fucking cool. Today I have a little bit of a test experiment video. I'm not gonna lie, this is definitely experimental. I asked on my social media platforms, Instagram, Snapchat, and well, that's it, and Discord, but I asked my friends, what was your favorite song that you're listening to right now? So we're gonna see what submissions we get, and we're gonna see what are the best bangers. I'm gonna find some unexpected bangers. My friends already sent me a few, so I'm gonna go ahead and put those up, and we're gonna listen to those. Live reaction of the song. So I'm gonna go ahead and put that shit up on the first one up on the screen right now. All right, so let's listen to the first song right here, my friend, my homie sent. So first song is Mystery Lady by Masego and Don Toliver. Let's listen to this shit. We got the body to the bone. The beat is hard. Bro, shout out this tea. Y'all never had shotgun? You need to go get some. This shit is fucking fire. Ain't no caffeine. I'm gonna write every song after this. I would say I listened to Don Toliver before. He's a great artist. Never heard Masego though. It's a pretty good song.
Life, I come across fans and hoes. I like to give my fans a rose. Curse of the talented, everywhere I go, they wanna change clothes and pose. But my wife be in my dreams, bruh. No, I couldn't see it. I saw a silhouette, I know I can make a win. But when I wake up alone, alone, I just break out.
It's pretty good. I give this song like. Thinking I can break this many songs. Okay, at least 9. Dude is smooth, for sure. This is a good song. Move on to the next one.
I posted
on Twitter, Discord. I need to hit some more motherfuckers up on Discord. The next song is Steve Lacy, Bad Habit. These are both from my friend Disaster or Brittany. She was in another video.
Alright,
we got the angle. We back. Sorry about that. 24 hours later, we back. My camera had died, and I said, I'm gonna give it 24 hours, so I want as many submissions to come in as possible. Now, my TikTok got flooded, so we're gonna have to go. That's a whole nother lane we're gonna have to go through. I gotta make a lot of videos for that shit on TikTok. But, right now, we're gonna get started. So, we was on, I did Disaster's picks. Now I'm gonna do somebody else. Hold on, let me think here. I'm gonna do my homie Destiny. I'm gonna do her next. I'm gonna do her song. Pretty sure Destiny got married, so congrats to her and keep doing your thing. Her song, let me go listen to this shit. Her song was called No Church in the Wild. Let me check this out. No Church in the Wild by Kanye West, Jay-Z, and Frank Ocean. Okay, I've never heard this song. So let's check this.
Human beings in a mind. What's a mind to a king? What's a king to a god? What's a god to a non-believer who don't believe in
plotting on this already. Very slow.
Tears on the mausoleum floor, blood stains the Colosseum doors. Lies on the lips of a priest. Thanksgiving disguised as a feast. Rolling in the Rolls Royce Caniche. Only the doctors got to some hide from police. Cocaine seats, all white like I got the whole thing bleached. Drug dealer chic. I'm wondering if a thug's prayers reach. It's pious, pious, for God loves pious. Socrates asks who's biased, do y'all seek? Off Plato, screech. I'm out here balling, I know you hear my sneaks. Jesus was a carpenter, Yeezy, lay beats. Hobo flow, the Holy Ghost, get the hell about your seats. Preach.
Oh, very slow, so I'm gonna go with TikTok for my next song. I got so many on TikTok, I gotta start with them. Alright, my next one comes from. I'm gonna put everybody that commented on TikTok, I'm gonna put your ad, because I don't know if my homies wanna be putting their ad out there, so I'm not even gonna do all that. But we got this next one coming from Nick Mars, Low Key by Suicide Boys. I love this song already. I've already heard of this one, so. Y'all heard about this song? Let me know in the comments below. Let me know what your favorite song is, too. So, maybe I'll do a part two to this if this goes well. Probably will. This is cool. I've had a lot of fun filming this video. Even though, like, with my camera and shit, it's been a little iffy, but it's still been fun. I'll put the cover art too right here. This is hard. I could already give this one a good rating. This was like a 9, at least. I actually listened to this song so many times. My favorite Suicide Boys is Diamonds. The only question I got now. Song. I think I know it.
Lay low at the bottom of a tulip. They know we'll be kinda on a useless dirt. Cut me up and let me rest.
This song's so sad though. In my chest, the allocates that cause my death. I'm all the way to cause my breath. Dumb shit with a congress. Yo, real shit though, I hope everybody's having a great day. Keep staying positive, keep doing your best. You're all limitless and amazing. Just keep vibing, keep spreading love, and always. Don't worry about what other people have to think about you. You know, believe in yourself and just stay, keep it 1,000, bro. No matter what, like, always stay true to yourself and be grateful for what you got and not what you don't got. Stay hydrated, keep doing your thing. I had to put my little positivity message. So I give Low-Key, give it a 9.5. Let's just say that shit. The beat, scrims beat, fire. Ruby and Scrim. People say I look like Ruby. That's so many people tell me that. My recommended song for this is Diamonds.
My head on the gun. Mama scream the sun.
Don't do it. Don't do it. Alright, my next song I'm gonna do on TikTok. I've actually never heard this one, so let's go ahead and run it up. Who know about the Suicide Boys though? Y'all know about them? Brackets by J. Cole. This is the next song coming in from Mickey Gunn 69. Let's see this. Now, J. Cole is a great artist. I didn't even know this is off the KOD album, but the KOD album is very good. I think that's what this album's called. Someone with the King on his crown. I don't know what the fucking album is called. I think it's called KOD though. This song is good. It's got the clapping and shit in it. J. Cole be rapping on the like rawest beats ever, so. Yeah.
Oh, this one's a banger. Hold on. This one's good. It's 5 minutes long, though. This is a real song, too. He's talking about real shit, too, which I like songs that actually people talk about real shit, not just bullshit. Oh. Yup. Whoa, whoa, whoa. That shit hard. That shit sliding. Yeah, J. Cole's shit. It shit always fire. I'm probably gonna have to put all the songs in, so it's probably not gonna get monetized, but that's all good. I don't give a fuck. I'm just doing this shit for the culture. So. That's all I did today. And at the end, I'm gonna give y'all one of my song recommendations because I got like fucking 10 in my head I can think of. I don't know how long this video is gonna be. This shit hard. He rapping like a king. Yeah, we gotta give this one at least an 8.5. I give it to my 8.5. This one's hitting. The beat is just fire. I mean, it's got a really slow piano, but he's like sliding on that shit. Low key. He's low key sliding on that shit because he's rapping real slow. Alright, let's go to the next one because there's so many. Next song, I'm going to do one on Snap because I got so many on Snapchat too. I think I got like 7 or 8 on there too, so we got to go check on that. Shout out to all the people who slid up on my stories on Instagram and Twitter and all that. I didn't even check Twitter. I don't even know who hit me up on Twitter. Maybe probably nobody because Twitter is so dead for me. But so next song we got by Sid. We got Medication by Damien and Stefan Marley. Yeah, Damien Jr. is, I believe that's Bob Marley's son. Medication makes me high. Oh, this song's slick. He said he came on slick as hell, and I'm watching the video, and this thing on slick, so slick. Run your fingers down my spine. This is from like Bob Marley, so he's like Bob Marley. Go check out this song. Medication makes me high. Such a short way up and such a long way down. And you see that bubble like where they are right down. The way you're something off it, off it way by pound. In a field of marijuana that he slid on. Slid out of nowhere, too. Master Shift You 176 in my head bedroom. I've never heard this one, so let's go and check it out. I'm kind of get kind of be doing this a little faster because that shit just ran out of room. I think I only got like 20 minutes of a video left, so I have to do this shit in like 20 minutes. I think I've heard this song. I didn't think I heard this song, but I think I have. Yeah, I've definitely heard this one. This is on my playlist. I know it is. This one is amazing. You never heard anything but Bedroom, but you gotta check them out. This is on some sad boy shit, though. I'm not gonna lie. This is a sad song, too. All my people on TikTok are sad. Are they okay? Okay. It's all good. Everything's great and amazing. Mm-hmm. This is like some chill shit. It doesn't. I don't even think it has lyrics until like 2 minutes into it. I give this one an 8.9. An 8.9 because it doesn't get the 9 because I've heard this song so many times. But I love this song. And I wouldn't give it a 9 because it's really sad, so. But I have listened to this song a long time. It's a good song though, so check that out if you haven't. Next song. Okay, I've got a song from Maggie, Sober by Jaden or Kill Bill by Caesar. So she gave me two.